was voted most likely to have a psychiatric evaluation. Let's start the process of elimination. This dedication is for niggas with the green Buddha, the bandula, six shooter to your soup coolers. Now how this feel? Cold black steel up in your grill. This hollow point leg gon' be your last meal. Say your prayers, say your graces. Pieces of your face is found in 100 different places. Huh. So what we looking like? We trying to see some hoes to fuck tonight, and you just trying to see the afterlife. Make a decision before we have a head-on collision, making me spend the rest of my life in prison. See, I can only play the cards I was given. Multiplication, division, whatever. You got to break minds off, like the U.S. government did to Microsoft. Like exhibiting some pussy when the lights turn off. It's like
I'm just living to fulfill my dreams. I'm just trying to have the best of things. None of y'all can't take shit from me. Life's a bitch, she ain't fucking for free. So I'ma ride till the wheels fall off. While the rest get weak and go soft. Your petite style can get you beat down. My heat style have you hugging on the street now.
Niggas keep asking me, how does it feel? How does what feel? Not having this great for a meal? Not being locked down to a fucked up deal? The biggest man in Los Angeles is not Shaquille. We had to reinvent the wheel, draft new blueprints, made a whole album, spent half what you spent, then sent the rest to my people to invest with it. Custom fitted, if you want a nigga, come and get it. And I suggest you bring a million niggas gunning with it. Split it, fill it, hit it, it's hot. Look, I ain't gon' stop till everybody shot. Omar Kadhafi, the dot X mark the spot with an infrared to your head. Left for dead, fuck the feds, flee the country, then grow some dreads. I suggest you keep your distance, for instance, the same distance it takes to get to the next solar system, motherfucker.
I'm just living to fulfill my dreams. I'm just trying to have the best of things. None of y'all can't take shit from me. Life's a bitch, she ain't fucking for free. So I'ma ride till the wheels fall off. While the rest get weak and go soft. Your petite style can get you beat down. My heat style have you hugging on the streets.
Strike
down.
One, when a nigga talking shit with his hands
strike
down.
Two,
getting caught in the wrong place with your pants
strike
down.
Three,
trying to fuck with the D-O-double-G-D-R-E or any of my alcoholic family. Exhibit, turn your vital signs to a straight line. Never seen a dog bite and bark at the same time. Restless, rugged, never relax. Permanently on you motherfuckers' backs like tax. Baseball bats and bricks upside of your head. Homie still getting swole off water and bread. I got this retaliation for any situation I'm facing, and lead a stage with a standing ovation. It's like
I'm just living to fulfill my dreams. I'm just trying to have the best of things. None of y'all can't take shit from me. Life's a bitch, she ain't fucking for free. So I'ma ride till the wheels fall off. While the rest get weak and go soft. Your petite style can get you beat down. My heat's loud, have you hugging on the street now.
Break 'em.
Waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. So hooked it up for later as I hit the dough. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. To stop at a red light, looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight, and everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week fucked around and got a triple-double. Freaking niggas every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. Showers. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday them boos tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a nigga's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to show dog's house, they was watching you on TV raps. What's the haps on the cracks? Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em. Roll 'em in a circle of niggas and watch me break 'em with the 7-7-11. 7-Eleven, 7 even backed old Little Joe. I picked up the cash flow, then we played bones, and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day. Left my nigga's house paid, picked up a girl, been trying to fuck since the 12th grade. It's ironic, I had the boo, she had the chronic. The Lakers beat the Supersonics. I felt on the big fat fanny, pulled out the jammy and killed the poop nanny. And my dick runs deep, so deep, so deep, put her ass to sleep. Woke her up around 1, she didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube the top gun. Drove her to the pad and I'm coasting. Took another sip of the potion, hit the 3-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out. Dropped her ass off and then chirped out. Today was like one of those fly dreams. Didn't even see a berry flashing those high beams. No helicopter looking for a murder. 2 in the morning, got the fat burger. Even saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp, and it went Ice Cube's a pimp. Drunk as hell, but no throwing up. Halfway home and my pager still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK. I gotta say it was a good day.
Thinking about.